Konnichiwa, kepasan, how's it going everybody? I'm the Mexicali Weeb, and thank you very much for tuning in to another reaction video. And in this video, I am particularly excited because we are jumping into my boy's solo debut. Okay, I'm a little behind on the gun though. This video came out about a week ago, so yes, I'm behind, but I'm really excited to hear this. Now, who we're checking out is Motoki Omori. Motoki Omori is the lead singer, the rhythm guitarist, the lyrics composer of one of my all-time favorite Japanese bands, and that is Miss Green Apple. And this dude, he's awesome. He's a natural born musician. Started writing music when he was 12, and he formed Miss Green Apple when he was like, I think I want to say 18. And the dude has some vocal range. The guy's got chops. And yeah, like I said, he's a natural born musician. He's badass. I read the lyrics to the music of Miss Green Apple, and the guy might as well be a storyteller, because dude, his lyrics are beautiful. He writes stories in his songs, and it's great. But I've always said, since I've heard his voice, I've always thought, like, dude, he's got a unique voice. He's got a different kind of voice that I'm just like genuinely not used to, because it can go high and it can go low, but it's just like a kind of soothing, like mellow blend of like the range of like how he goes. After building some hype and some success from Miss Green Apple, and Miss Green Apple becoming one of the most beloved bands from Japan, he's doing his own solo debut. So that, I think that's kind of dope. He's not leaving the band, which, thank God. I need to see him live. I need to see them live, like in California, before they break up, which, oh gosh, I don't even know why I said that. No breakup Miss Green Apple. I've been seeing like a lot of hype on this from Twitter, on Instagram, and YouTube. This is the new track that the first track that of his solo debut, called French. So I'm kind of excited to see like where this can go, in the sense of like the sound and the range, because I've never heard him outside of Miss Green Apple. So I'll probably be paying more attention to his the singing, the vocals, because I mean that's why I'm coming to listen to this. It's because it's Motoki. But I'm gonna shut up, and here we go with Motoki Omori. French. Ooh, that little offbeat. Yamini no marete. There he is. Tanashimi wo poroke furenchi no yo ni genkaku na mana. Okay, we got like some solid like background, like what's going on in the back. It's sounding solid. It's like it's good, like foundation to like what he's delivering on top of that. But yeah, I wasn't expecting him to flex like already this early. You heard that, like that pitch he hit. Yeah, that's a usual thing. He does that a lot in Miss Green Apple, and I'm not surprised that he did. I'm just kind of surprised he did it already. Like that's, you could say that for the end, but yeah, this dude, he bad. And I'm liking like the subtle music in the back, and we're seeing some interpretive dancing going on. I guess he's picking that up too. That's cool. Sakini omarete tsubo mita twashawase furenchi no yo ni kurimu na wana kaki wo kakerareta kono hoshi no wa wa kensou te hitonchi no yo ni masani te nankai kitai wo shita kunai wo shita kunai dore mo ga yume doita kunai watashi no omoide wa itsu minoru no deshou wa Sretewa nai, 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 sretewa n Dang, dude. Okay, obviously a lot of like, there's a lot of studio magic going on in the back, and not studio magic like to like edit him, because I've heard this guy live. He don't need no auto-tune, even though he does sing some tracks in auto-tune, and it, I guess, like just for fun and just for sound, but it's not like he needs it, like, trust me. But yeah, there's a lot of studio I'm hearing in the back, even some of it that's playing around with his voice, but it's like it hypes me up. It makes me want to hear him live, but I'm kind of curious how that would work. I'll explain more after, but let's keep going. Oh, is that the end? I gotta stop pausing at the worst times. Damn, that's my boy. That's Motoki. That's Motoki Amori, dude. All right, Motoki Amori, French. See, already, that was just like nice and soothing. It like the range of it, that like you, yeah, just like the he did it twice. He was flexing his high pitch on that one, and dang, dude, he kills it. And yeah, I know I said that I was gonna focus more so like on him, like his voice, but dude, like, just like, yeah, the bass of this song, you're like the dun 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 dun. That was just like, okay, dude, this is catchy, this is nice. Like, you can't help but like kind of bop a little bit. But yeah, that was just a good like foundation bass like that he was just on top of, and it works so well. This is just a really nice soothing song that has those accents on it that just are a recipe of success, honestly. So what I meant when I said like, oh, hearing it live is like, I'm really curious how, if this will be done live, if it could be done live, because it's a solo project, so I don't know how he would do it, like, away from his Green Apple. What would make me, like, absolutely freak out is if, like, the next concert they do, which is a Miss Green Apple concert, and then, like, they kind of give him his own four-minute segment of, like, by the way, he's about to sing French. And I'll be like, oh, dang! I would freak out if they, like, let him do his solo work at a Miss Green Apple concert. And also, Motoki doesn't seem like the kind of guy that would want to overshadow Miss Green Apple, because Miss Green Apple is his creation. Like, he is one of the founders. He founded it with the lead guitarist, I believe. But yes, I would really like to hear this live. Just really curious how he would do that, if he would do it live. But yeah, like a lot of musicians from Japan, this dude is a musical genius, honestly. He's a youngin'. I think he's like, he's 24, dude, and the guy's killing it. I'm already a big fan of his solo work. I'm kind of like excited to see like more, like what he's gonna upload more when it comes to the solo debuts. But please, if you guys have not, please check out Miss Green Apple. I'll tag it all over. I got like probably three links going on. I'll tag Miss Green Apple reactions of my favorite songs by them, and hopefully you guys will check them out. Miss Green Apple is the top five of my favorite Japanese bands. They got a song for everybody. That's how I describe them, because it's not just one genre they play. They got a song for everybody. But if you're a J-rocker, they definitely scratch that itch very well. Much appreciated for all the love and support. If you guys are liking my videos, don't forget to like and subscribe. Click that bell so you can get notified when I upload. Share these videos on any social media platform you like. Hope to see you guys in the next video, and stay beautiful, my weebs.